YouTube, Derek here again, here for another challenge. Today, we have for you the 2X Spicy Noodle Challenge. Now, I tried this last night, and I wasn't too impressed with a single pack. So, I didn't want to post anything on there that was just nothing. So, I figured I'd double up on it today and see if I give you guys a good video. As you can see, I've done got my noodles cooked here and my packs. All right, let's get this thing mixing. And here's the second pack. There's no time limit on these or anything. I don't have no one to challenge to. So, I'm still going to see how fast I can eat them. It's hot in here. All right, there we go. We got them all mixed up. Set our trash off over to the side. So there it is. All right, here we go. And now. Oh, that's a lot of noodle. Oh yeah, 2 packs adds the spice to it. I don't think this is going to be nowhere near previous challenges. Still getting pretty spicy though. We'll make you sweat. Got this funky orange color dye to it, looks like. Most definitely got some spicy behind it. The more you eat of it, the hotter it's getting too. Thank you. only had one pack of these noodles. And I had it two packs of the seasoning to it. On the other videos I've watched, they've done two packs with the seasonings in them. It just sounds more spicier to me if you use one pack of noodles and then just adding more seasonings to it. Oh yeah, spice that now. Burning my lips. I've been noticing I haven't been getting too many subscribers on here. Don't forget to subscribe and watch this video. Like, share, and comment on it. I know my videos aren't too entertaining, but my stuff's hot. Don't forget to add in the comments on some suggestions for some other challenges. Be greatly appreciated for some ideas. I don't know how much time I've taken on this. I'm sorry. I already eat before I've done this video, so it's getting kind of full. Intensifying it. You can almost feel a tear starting to form. It's getting warm. There you go, guys. Look, spicy noodle challenge conquered. Problem. No problem at all. All right. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you, guys, and later.